it's you. You may use me to hone your swordsmanship, if you like. In that case, I stand as your opponent. If you have techniques to try out, I'm at your disposal.
This battle, do you think it can be won? I fear we may not prevail.
What? We'll be just fine. Look, Ishii may be sick, but he's still going strong. Genichiro is a terror with the bow. And of course, we have Gyobu the demon.
Ah, Gyobu, of course. Good point. As long as he is with us, no man could ever breach the Ashina Castle gate.
Thank you.
You need something? I've abandoned the path of the shinobi. Yet I couldn't abandon that shinobi prosthetic. No matter how hard I tried, I'd never have believed that one such as myself would save another who'd lost their arm like you have. I'm sure it is fate. Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime. You need? Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.
There is something I'd like to ask.
Yes, what is it?
Can the divine heir be made to bleed?
Why would you seek to do so?
The blood of the divine heir is required to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm and achieve immortal severance.
Oh, I see. It is true that the divine heir's blood cannot be shed by normal means. However, the means to do so can be found in Senpou Temple.
The mortal blade.
Yes, here you are.
This was written by Lord Takeru?
It was. With the mortal blade, you may wound the divine heir, and his blood will be allowed to flow.
I see. This brings us one step closer to immortal severance. I shall tell my lord.
Of course.
Dragon rot.
Divine child.
Don't force yourself to speak.
I don't know which way.
heard you were the one that put the armor on that big bugger from Taro Troop.
Yeah, he was making a stink about it. It was a damned awful job.
But it looks like it paid off, didn't it? He already had a huge frame and massive strength, and you just made him near impervious to blades.
That is true, but he doesn't like that armor. And he sure didn't like me putting it on him. When a fight happens, it might come off easier than you think.
Care to purchase an offering?
Another one.
Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. We, the impure, cannot turn a blind eye to anyone. Go ahead. Buy an offering. Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. Wherever your travels take you, make sure you bring some offerings with you. Here to... May the departed rest in peace.
What are you doing here? Of all places. Ah, are you perhaps a shinobi? My, you are a talkative one, aren't you? In that case, I don't wish to waste any more of your time. Good day. What? Are you...
That's right.
I thought as much. Might you be willing to take on a favor for me? I am Dojun. I've been tasked with the preparation of a medical treatment using the rejuvenating waters. I'll get to the point, my dear shinobi. This is a letter I received from the master. The particulars are contained within. My dear shinobi, the details are in the document I gave you. Considering the nature of the information, I think you'd agree that the less we know about each other, the better.